has intent to injure and maim Mark Henry. Oh, man. We've seen this before.
Take it from behind across the floating chest area. And Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, landing on...
Well, what the hell is that?
Wait a minute.
What the hell was that?
What the...
Oh, I've never seen anybody that big, and he's with Daivari, Mark Henry's manager.
Wait a minute.
Undertaker's just noticed him. Who the hell is that?
He's right out here by ringside. He's on the ringstone. Wait a minute, Cole.
Oh, my God. Look at the size of this man.
He's in the ring.
He just stepped over the top rope with ease.
Hey, Cole, who the hell is this monster? He's Jay. Who is this guy?
You see the size? Undertaker looks flabbergasted.
Look at how thick his shoulders are. Look at that look. That face. Oh, my God, Cole. Look at how big this man is.
Look at how he's huge. Undertaker.
What? Who is he?
Right hand.
What?
Barely moving this man.
Cole, what the hell's going on here? Who is this guy? Wow.
Another right hand. Driving the Undertaker to the mat with one blow.
Look at how thick and broad this guy's shoulders are.
Undertaker sat up. Undertaker sat up, but he was caught by that massive hand.
God, he just pulled a turnbuckle up.
Ripped the turnbuckle with one hand, exposing the steel.
I don't remember the last time I've seen anybody manhandle the Undertaker like this.
I've never seen anybody this size in my entire life.
They fucked to the back of the head. Look how thick he is.
What the hell is this? Daivari is shouting instructions at ringside.
Paul, the Undertaker's being manhandled. God. Look at this guy. He's almost disturbing. Look at how big and thick he Undertaker's in the shot.
Never seen anyone manhandle the Undertaker like this monster has done. First look at the size of this man. And the right hand by the Undertaker, not even affecting him, and then the chop to the head. Watch this. And bouncing the Undertaker off the exposed steel. And that cinder block sized head driving the Undertaker to the mat below. Words cannot describe what you are looking at, ladies and gentlemen. Is this what Mark Henry meant when he said he saw the Undertaker's future? When he said, "Dead man, you'll never be the same again."